I look like a raccoon.
Okay. Anyways.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I am Tiana. Don't worry about my hair. I just got out of the shower. It is Halloween weekend, so we are going for a Mexican theme. I'm pretty excited. Actually, we didn't have any plans until like 2 days ago. I didn't want to do anything, but this is always what happens. We always find something to do. So come get ready with me, and then we have some exciting hopping that we're doing tonight, and lots of tequila, obviously. That's the look. I always end up doing some sort of makeup for Halloween. Last year I was the mask in the yellow suit, yellow hat, green face, but all of my Halloween stuff is at my parents', so I worked with what I had. A lot of lip liner and eyeliner all over my face. Ready for the Day of the Dead party.
So I'm on my way to go pick up Anish. Actually, the whole reason we are doing this theme and going out in general is because I saw this post at a Mexican brewery in North Vancouver that I've been actually meaning to go to. They are hosting a little like Halloween night, and they have a makeup artist that's coming to do like this makeup. So my hope is for Anish to get his makeup done like this. So I'm super excited. And yeah, we're just going with it for the rest of the night. Going to hopefully visit a few Mexican spots. Mexican food for dinner. It'll be a whole thing.
Okay, we made it to the brewery district in North Vancouver.
Getting my makeup done now, hopefully.
Well, I hope so. We are here. Getting some red added to match me.
So I'm drinking cucumber mint.
And I ordered the classic salted lime. It's really nice, actually.
Quite nice.
Your beers are super interesting.
It's my first time, actually.
Yes, both of our first times. But like Mexican style beers, which is really cool. So definitely gotta come back and try more. So we ordered a flight because we wanted to try more flavors. They're so cute. What did we order? What is
so we ordered the Baja Tropical Blast. We ordered the Prickly Pear. We ordered the guava goes and the horchata milk stout.
But I really wanted the lemon vanilla sour.
So we're gonna start from the Baja.
Okay, Baja first. How's it? Supposed to be tropical flavor.
I like the guava. I like the Baja. don't like the pear, which I thought I would have.
Guava's nice, Baja's still my favorite. I like prickly pear better than this one.
And then the horchata. The horchata milk stout.
I don't like stouts, but
sweet.
I wanted horchata.
It's cake.
Not a bad one.
You don't like it.
So the next stop we're going to for dinner is Cuchillo. Anisha's first time, but I love Cuchillo. And their margarita's really nice. So, and food.
I just stared at the camera. Like to be dead.
All right, we're in Yale Town going to El Guapo. I've never been.
I'm just
following. We're not super excited.
I'm actually dead. There are these people as well we're having.
Okay, so we didn't go to Guapo because it was pretty
lame.
Didn't look that fun, but Parlor was bumping. So we went to Parlor, met up with some friends. Why do you look so creepy? Met up with some friends I used to work with.
Okay.
Anyways, so we're gonna visit Belinda at Isabel's.
Taxi.
You're coming to Isabel's. Okay, so visited Belinda.
I'm done making a scary face.
We visited Belinda. I haven't seen her in forever, but it is her birthday in a couple weekends, so I'm really excited about that. But yeah, we're gonna hit up D6.
I just got invited
I can't even
to
see
that birthday
eyes.
Party, by the way.
And we're gonna say hello
like
to some friends.
I look like a raccoon.
Popped in, said hello to our friends, and yeah. And he's just going home.
What floor are you going to?
And that's a wrap, Halloween 2022. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell.